What's up guys, WolfOptics here, be back for another Dark Souls video. Last time we were stuck in this hellish place. Yeah, now we're just gonna go get out and go back to the Abyss. Yeah, we're just gonna try to get the hell out of here, really. I swear, like, I don't even know. It feels like there's pyromancers somewhere. But they're not there. That's weird. It's just weird. But they're like deeper in the map. Deeper in this level. But they're not there. It's just so weird. I mean, just die. And let's just get out of here. Sorry for that. Let's just try to get to the Abyss place. This video won't be long because my headset's kind of dying over here. So. Try to get the Fire Leech Shrine and kindle it to 15. I'm not gonna use too much humanity though in this Let's Play. I feel like I did terrible in the catacombs. I feel like I did so much worse. My first playthrough of this game. I don't know, it's probably just me, but I feel like I did worse. Okay, I'm not gonna use any more humanity after that. Unless we survive until the boss fight. We're not gonna get to the boss fight in the Abyss. Probably just like, because there's still a bunch of places to explore under there. No. Oh, I don't know why I keep going. I don't know why. What I was thinking. That's the wrong way. For some reason, I think the Abyss, you can just go up there and go through this now. I go through here. After Abyss, there's a place called Bright Town, but we're not gonna go there. I feel like I'm just doing my own kind of thing now, because when I first played through, it kind of... Like, to be honest with you, my first playthrough, I got helped, and I kind of followed where he went. Now I'm just doing, like, where I'm going. So after the Abyss, okay, I go back into the garden, but I'm not gonna make this too long, really long. Yeah, sorry for the other one, it's just did so terribly down there in the catacombs. It felt worse than before. Like, just, I hope this game doesn't go bad. I don't think it will. Because I do need to get my claymore up. Yeah, we basically need to do the same thing. Oh yeah, I forgot they're one-time spawn. They're one-time spawn. They don't spawn anymore after we kill them. Yeah, that way is, oh crap. This way over here is waits the bonfire, but I don't, wait a minute. Yeah, but I don't feel like going that one. This is lead to things above the ceiling, I just kill me instantly. Okay, we go over here. Oh no, we're not. Yeah, we're gonna go up here and rest at this bonfire. I know this has been kind of slow. I haven't been really far. I've been like just changing up stuff. It's like, oh, I should probably go to catacomb. Oh, look at this. It's been weird for me too. It's like weird. Cause I have everything in my head. Like, oh yes, I need to. Do that first, do that. But I don't know why. Like, well, some in the future we'll have it going. Oh my gosh! Well, some part in the future of this game we'll have to go back down there anyway, so. We want to go this way first. Kill these rats. Get the great axe. How much does the great axe do? 140. I don't think I really need the bow right now. I'm just gonna switch to my claymore. Yes. Oh, what am I so good? Let's just see if it doesn't do that much. I'll probably switch it to that. And I forgot. Like I said, I was trying to get focused on my claymore, but I'm not getting a lot of time. I want to make sure there's no trail. It goes down. Oh. I think there's a wizard dude up here that will enhance. But I think he'll come up here. No, the mistake. I can just kill him like this. Last time I played this game, he came up here. Oh, it's time for the enhancements. The fuck? What? Well, at least we killed him. I don't think he's gonna respawn, but that's good anyways. It doesn't matter. But that was retarded. Any chance right there? Yeah, those rats won't. I think there's only one bonfire in this place, right? Yeah, don't fall down that. It's gonna be dangerous if you fall down that. Darn, I hate the bigger rats. I feel like they're faster than a normal enemy. Good thing I brought those. I thought there were rats, and I guess not. Good, we got a large titanite shard. Hope we get more of those. Trap 2. Yeah, we were here before, but we're gonna go through that. We've got a soul blue pumpkin. Oh, there's a trap loose. Oh, thank God. Well, these things, like, they're like tanky, though. This should like drop a shard or something. I think that's it for this part of the place. See, and we're back here. Amazing, right? Stay to the left. First, there's a guy up here I'm gonna go talk to.
Hi, Shalai. And good day to you. I'm Donald of Xena. I'm just a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them.
Joy.
I'm afraid I don't see anything here. Well, that is a shame. But no matter. No, not to worry. Come back again. I'm always available. Claude.
There's a sign. Oh, I forgot these guys would drop. That's the way to the gate, that's the way to the boss. That's terrible. But do we want to go over here first? Yeah, there's down here, there's just these annoying frog creatures that will curse you. One back here? I thought there was one back here. These guys. Gotta kill them quickly before they curse you. It's pretty fast when they curse you. Pretty easy to kill. Just wanna dodge your cursing. I wonder if I can. Nice. Works every time. Is this gonna work? Yep, go. That's why I like the claymore, bro. This has a long reach. Nice, we had an eye of death. Oh shit! Curse is very low. Just drop above. That's a body. Nice. Yeah, we need those Eye of Deaths very soon so you can get a very strong weapon with it. Ring of the Evil Eye. Well, sorry for this one being short. I don't want to do the boss right now. I believe this Dark Souls trilogy series is going to be very long. That's a good thing, because I'm mainly be focused on Devil May Cry 4. Zelda will still be coming, don't worry about that. It's just they'll be slower than this. An update. There's a new series coming soon. It's called the Replay series. When I replay old games from the past, like, you know, that was in bad quality or something like that. And replay them in good quality with commentary. So I'm starting to like commentary now. Very much. So guys, I will see you on the next video. Bye.